This bison calf will be abandoned by its mother and left to die unless it can rise to its feet almost immediately after birth. The similarities between chimps in the wild and man in society are incredible. These chimps play together, work together, and even kiss goodnight. During the mating season, the male frog will hold his mate with such force that she will be permanently scarred. While still a fetus, this tiny kangaroo must leave the womb and grope its way unaided across its mother's belly to her pouch. If it falls or falters, it will die. Now, David L. Wolper presents Birds Do It, Bees Do It. The intimate story of animal courtship, mating, and family instincts throughout the world. Due to the explicit nature of this film, it will never be shown on television. Because it is an important family experience, we urge you to see it with your children. Birds Do It, Bees Do It. Incredibly beautiful, occasionally shocking, and always the truth.